Alright, let's go meet. Let's go meet the king. Let us go meet the king. You must be the Hylian that Sidon brought here, correct? You did well to come all the way here.
Yeah.
I am King Dorfun, ruler of Zora. Ruler of the Zora. That object upon your waist, is that not a Sheikah Slate? Now that I've gotten a good look at you, it is all too clear who you are. You are the Hylian champion, Link! Do not tell me you have forgotten me. Can't mean the Link, that champion? So that's where I've been, where I've heard your name before. What a fateful coincidence that we should cross paths. I cannot believe it. The Hylian champion Link has appeared before us. We have met numerous times, I'll have you know. Ah, so many memories. My mind is overflowing with nostalgia, my friend. I had heard a terrible rumor that you had fallen into combat, but appears you managed to survive. Extraordinary. I've been sleeping. Come again? Sleeping, you say? Is that why you do not seem to remember me? But surely you must remember my precious daughter, Mipha, yes? You do not, do you? Mipha who? I cannot believe it! Have you truly forgotten my dear Mipha as well? You and Mipha were so close that you do not remember her. Young hero, please look upon the beauty of Zora's domain. Do you see that statue? Does gazing upon Mipha's immortalized form still not jog your memory? No. Well, perhaps your memory will return in time. I dearly hope so. Father, I do not believe discussing my sister is helping matters all at the moment. Link seems confused. Yes, of course. But first, it is worth noting how remarkable it is that Sidon brought a champion here without realizing it. That is quite a feat, my boy. That is a good one. Link, I doubt not that you have endured a great many trials. Still, I must ask you to hear my plea. Now then, hero, I must inform that you, Zoro's domain is because of the divine beast Viruta. I shall do you the courtesy of speaking bluntly. We alone cannot stop this beast. Will you lead us into your strength? What?
Yeah.
King Dorfun, my liege, please do not speak to. To ask a Hylian for help, why the very thought of it curls my fins. Musu, I expect more of you. How can you still protest? Musu, it is rude to speak that way to your king and his guest. Link is here because I invited him, bitch. With such unprecedented rainfall, we have no choice but to rely on the aid of a trustworthy Hylian. Have we not already discussed this and arrived at that very conclusion? He is the key to saving Zora's domain, I have no doubt in my mind. Indeed, Link is the champion through and through. As things now stand, Zora's domain. Nay, perhaps all of Hyrule is doomed to be swallowed by the sea. This is bigger than all of us, my friend. Zora and Hylians alike must put aside our differences and band together. Like Avengers, but in Zelda. Have you forgotten already, my king? We cannot trust these lowly Hylians. 100 years ago, they abused the power of ancient civilization and turned Hyrule into what it is today! And that is not the least of it. It is their fault that Lady Mipha was lost to us. Link, divine beast Viruta has great power. It has the unique ability to create an endless supply of water. Of late, it has been mercilessly spouting water into the air. As a result, this area has been plagued by heavy rains. For us Zora, water and air are as none, so you would not think this would be so quite so critical of a problem. Sadly, the rains have filled the eastern reservoir nearly to the point of flooding. And if the reservoir bursts as soon as it will, I fear immense damage will befall not only Zora's domain, but also the area downstream for us. Their Hylian lives are in very grave danger. Oh my god. The Divine Beast is crying out once again. We might actually go do that right now. I have yet to conquer a dungeon yet. Okay, then. The Divine Beast, Varuta! Your princess, Zelda, often studied the Divine Beast. That is, in the time before the Great Calamity. According to her research, the orbs located on Ruto's shoulders are mechanisms that can control the water it generates. However, they require electricity to work. These orbs are clearly out of control now because there is no electricity coursing through to stop them. Saiyan, who is quite shock resistance for Azora, hit one with the shock arrow. Sure enough, it slowed the water a bit. Unfortunately, as an aquatic race, we Zora are terribly vulnerable to the power of electricity. Perhaps because we could not safely strike it with enough electricity at once, the water soon returned to its full force. That is why I went in search of a Hylian who could help us. Link, I am certain you have already figured this out, but we need you to use your shock arrows to get those orbs working properly again. I will aid you in my way, in any way I can, of course. Please, hero, I beg of you, help me stop Ruto's rampage of destruction. What? Princess Zelda herself instructs you to deport the Divine Beast and appease it from within? So then, Princess Zelda is still alive? Yeah, she's been fighting Ganon for 100 years, which is crazy. I do not believe it. She was alive this whole time, just as you were. The events of 100 years ago cannot be altered, it is true. But if we can regain control of the Divine Beast, they may yet prove useful in sealing Calamity Ganon once and for all. Huh. I did not know you had such grand ambitions, Link. Wondrous! Naturally, I shall help you too. Once it has stopped rampaging, you can easily climb inside. Come, Link, let us appease Ruto together. I'm in, let's do this. Thank you, Link. Truly, we are in your debt. Our goal is the same. That means our meeting was nothing short of destiny. Now then, allow me to offer this gift as a show of faith. Zora armor, nice! So as long as you wear this, you can ascend waterfalls just like a Zora. Wow, awesome. King Dorafun! Surely you do not really intend to give this outside of the Zora armor. Countless generations of Zora princesses have gifted the armor to the one that Zora went by. Princess Mika made that one with her own hands. It is far too important to entrust to a shady Hylian. You're a shady bitch. With all your dark-colored skin, he may be a champion, but Mipha had no such relationship with him, so why should he receive such an honor? This is just too much, my liege. I do not understand it one bit. Fuck this, I'm out. That Musou is not easily swayed once his mind is set. You must understand, he was in charge of educating my dear daughter, Mipha. Naturally, she means a lot to him, just as she means the world to us. Ever since we lost her to the Calamity, he has grown to despise Hylians. I hope you can forgive his rudeness. Well, what shall we do now? I tasked Musou with finding the shock arrows. We will need to appease Varuta, but now he has rushed off in a huff. Link, do not let his words concern you. I will work this out with Musou. I shall return shortly. And they're back, like, in 5 minutes. Sidon, I suppose that means you're going to tell him. Link, Musou is most likely at the square down below. Would you mind going down there? I would like to try to speak with him. Yeah, because your fat ass can't move. Hiya! You came all the way here, but it was in vain. I have no desire to speak with you. Listen well, Musou. There is something you need to know. He who stands here, the man called Link, is the one whom my sister Mifa had feelings for. I was only a child then, so I did not know it myself at the time. But it is so. I grew up hearing my father tell stories, some of which were about my sister's undying fur, a Hylian named Link. What? No! You cannot fool me with such a fanciful lie. Not this, Sora. How come Lady Mifa possibly have feelings? How can May Mifa possibly have feelings for a Hylian like him? The facts are clear. He remembers nothing, even when he looks upon Princess Mifa's statue. It is truly Musa, though you never knew it. He was ever in Mifa's heart. Are we gonna get a memory? Nice. Oh, I think I know who she is.
I was thinking. This reminds me of the time we first met. You were just a reckless child. Always getting yourself hurt at every turn. Every time I would heal you, just as I'm doing right now. I thought it was funny how, being a Hylian, you looked grown up so much faster than I did. I was always willing to heal your wounds, even back then. So if this calamity Ganon does in fact return, what can we really do? We just don't seem to know much about what we'll be up against. But know this, that no matter how difficult this battle might get, if anyone ever tries to do you harm, then I will heal you. No matter when or how bad the wound, I hope you know that I will always protect you. Once this whole thing is over, maybe things can go back to how they used to be when we were young. You know, perhaps we could spend some time together.
Cheesy. But it's better than Twilight or some shit. Too mushy for me. What is the matter, Link? Are you unwell? You're quivering like a hatchel. Mifa, I remember. What? Do not mistake me for a fool, Hylian. There is no way you remembered her just now when it is most convenient. In any case, without any solid proof, I cannot possibly take you at your word. If you have any such proof, now is the time to show it. Do so, and I shall tell you how to get those shock arrows, yes, as well as anything else you wish to know. How do I do that? Musa, look closely at the clothes Link is wearing. You really think changing your clothes is gonna make me... What in the... That is the Zoro's armor from before. Lady Mifa made that by hand, and yet it fits you perfectly. What is the meaning of this? Now you understand, do you not? Now you know who her heart belonged to and who she's made the special armor for. The fact that this armor fits Link perfectly should be proven that Mifa made it for him and him alone! You have always disliked Hylians, even before the Great Calamity. That is why Mipha never told you. Now that you know, you must promise to help him save us all, Musa. Please, tell us where we can find the shock arrows we need. Knowing you, I bet you already had already figured it out. Never would imagine she would make that special armor for one such as he. I do not approve of asking for help from a Highland, but I suppose it is our only option at this point. I am a proud Zora. That means I must take responsibility for my unwarranted behavior towards you. As promised, I shall tell you where you can collect as many shock arrows as you will need. That tall mountain over yonder, it is called Plumis Mountain, and there you will find Shatterback Point. A terrifying creature has made its home up there. This awful beast shoots volley after volley of shock arrows. Even a single one could be fatal to a Zora. Aha! You must mean that Lino, he is a man-beast, that one. That beast does indeed wield shock arrows. That is certainly one way to collect them quickly. He is vicious, to be sure, but I am certain Link will rise to the challenge. In order to appease the divine beast, I estimate that you need him at least 20. Yeah, I can. Alright, here we go. I don't know how hard it's going to be to fight this guy they're talking about. That was a lot of cutscene shit. Yeah, we're getting a blood moon right now. Blood Moon is so scary.
The Blood Moon rises once again. Please be careful.
Yeah, skip this. I've already seen that. Why would I need to watch that again? I thought it was going to be like the same... I thought it was going to be like something different. So I said this waterfall is like the fastest way up there. Alright. Hiya! Alright, Link, come on. We got this. This is gonna be like a story-driven episode. Or, why'd I call them episodes? This is gonna be a heavily story-driven video, it seems. Now that we're here, I don't know if I'm gonna actually be able to get to the Divine Beast. Nice! Oh! That is so cool! Come on, Link, you got this! You got this, Link! Come He just says this automatically, by the way. He doesn't actually, Dude, that is so cool. Wow. I love that. Alright. We're near Death Mountain, too. Shit. Death Mountain's like over there. What's over here? I want to see this. Let's take a new bow out. Alright, how close are we? Dang, that thing like is really fast. There's the divine beast right there. That's gonna be our first dungeon. So there's four divine beasts, meaning there's four giant dungeons in the game. And I guess Hyrule Castle, depending on how big it is, could be considered a final dungeon too. Alright, we're getting close. Man, I love this. We're getting really close. We are here. Oh, it's this guy. Are you kidding me? Oh no. I don't want to fight him. What's up? Oh my god! Ugh. Fairy, bring me back! Fuck it, let's use this. Whoa! Okay, I'm all out of fairies. That was my last fairy, correct? Yep. Okay. He's almost dead, though, which is... Dude, get off! Get off! Get off! What the fucking... If you weren't climbing up on top of the stupid rock, you could have gotten that. Come on, you... Is he dead? Oh, he's dead. Die. Yes! Nice. Okay, this is like an actual sword. Let's drop this one. Alright, it's served its purpose. Alright, we did it. We actually killed him. So, where are the electric arrows? Man. Oh, shock arrows. Alright, 1, 2, 3. How many shock arrows do I actually have, by the way? 4. So the dude's literally just been like shooting arrows up here, practicing and stuff. That kind of seems fun, I guess. Yeah. 18. So there should be two more arrows. I need 2 more arrows. Dude's just been practicing his archery. Literally. Is it up at the top? Something tells me it's up at the top. I'm gonna go up there. Yeah, that was really intense fighting that guy. Oh, there's one up here. What am I doing? Let me get some more in case I miss while trying to shoot the divine beast. There's like 3 of them up here. What's this? Jump at your own risk? Okay. No thanks. Well, actually, I'm gonna go back down here. We're here. No. Ah, we made it. Glad to see you're ready to go, Link. Are you ready for this? Do you have enough Zora armor and enough shock arrows? I'm ready. Wonderful. You never cease to amaze, Link. Now then, let us go and appease that divine beast at once. Here we go. Gaze up now upon the divine beast's back. Do you see those glowing pink orbs? You'll need to shoot each of them with a shock arrow. With your Zora armor, you now have enough ability to ascend waterfalls. So I shall take you right up to the side of that divine beast from where then you can swim and take aim. I know you can do it. I believe in you. Now hurry. All right. Nice. Okay, here we go. All right, here we go. Let's do this. Should leave those to you.
Let's find an
opening. Oh my God. Get that away. Here we go.
Get those shots.
He's actually talking too.
Go.
Oh no! Oh! Okay, do I have a fairy still? I do still have one fairy. Nice. Get out of here. Bring it!
We're getting close.
Woo! Here we go! Upwards!
Incredible!
Did we do it? Wow, that was outstanding! An absolute thrill! Link, look, the water spouting from Ruta has slowed down. Ruta is floating higher now. You wanted to venture inside it, right? I'll bring you closer. We're counting on you, hero. Do good work in there. Okay. Well, I'm actually probably not going to do that right now. Because I have to... I have to edit videos, unfortunately.
Well, Link, here we are. Looks like this is where the real work starts. Best of luck. Nice job cutting off the water flow from this divine beast. Show the enemy no fear. I'll see you back at Zora's domain. Farewell.
Well, we've made it to the first major dungeon of the game. So, I know a lot of you probably hate me right now, but I'm going to end the video off. So, as soon as he opens the door up and as soon as I can get control...
This day has finally arrived. Now, Ruta can be freed of Ganon's control. You'll need a map to prevent you from getting lost. The guidance stone there contains the information that you will need.
Alright, I'm gonna stop for now, so I'm sorry, I know I'm living it on a cliffhanger, but I have to edit videos, so if you guys enjoy this, please comment, rate, subscribe, and next time we will do the first dungeon of the game. Peace.